Flight attendants, prepare the cabin for departure, please.
Thank you. airport where the local time is 6:15 p.m. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened until this aircraft is parked at the gate and the captain has turned off that seatbelt sign. Use caution when opening overhead bins to avoid injury from items that may have shifted in flight. Feel free to use your mobile devices as we taxi in. Before you leave the aircraft today, take a quick look around your seat to make sure you do have everything you brought on board. As always, your satisfaction is very important to us. In the next several days' time, you may receive an email survey from Delta asking to rate your travel experience. We do value your feedback and look forward to hearing from you. On behalf of Delta Sky Team, our global partners, and certainly this Boston-based cabin crew and New York City-based flight deck crew, we've enjoyed the opportunity to serve you this afternoon and look forward to the opportunity to do it again in the near future. Have a wonderful rest of your evening and safe travels wherever your journey may take you. We are coming into gate Bravo 42, B42. Once again, that is Bravo 42 today in Terminal 4. And we are about 20 minutes early. Should you have any questions about your connection, they'll be uniformed out of gate agent at the top of the jet bridge to assist you with any of those questions. There'll be a monitor at the top of the jet bridge specific to the flight connections on the for those passengers on today's flight. And there'll be monitors throughout the entire terminal with all the most up-to-date flight information for you. Once again, thank you for choosing Delta Airlines.
around your seat and in the seat pocket to make sure that you have got everything with you, especially mobile phones and any other personal items. When you're opening the overhead lockers, be careful as items may have moved during the flight and could fall out or cause an injury. We do recycle our headsets, so please can you disconnect them carefully and leave them on your seat, and if you're making a donation.